What's going on, everyone? Brian Wasilowski here. In this video, we're going to register for our Mendeley account, and we're also going to download our desktop software to get going using Mendeley. The first thing that we want to do is we want to set up a free Mendeley account, and we want to download the desktop client application from their website to our computer. So in order to do that, we're going to go to Mendeley.com, which is their homepage, and I have that conveniently pulled up, and we're going to click on the tab that says Create a Free Account. So from there, it's going to ask you for your email address, your first name, your last name, and your password. So you can use whatever email address you're interested in using. So I'm going to plug mine in. And then you're going to click continue. So then it's going to ask for your field of study. So you can feel free to put in whatever you'd like. So I'll put in arts and humanities, and then I'll put in professor as my academic status, and I'll click create account. And then it's going to ask you to confirm all of your information. So the privacy policy will confirm that. And here we are. So now we have our free Mendeley account, and it's going to prompt us right to the page of where we want to download our desktop app. It's also going to provide a little bit of starting information and making some connections, and we'll talk a little bit about the social networking component of Mendeley, which I don't particularly use, but we'll talk about it in a later module. So from here, we want to download our desktop app. So I'm going to click download desktop app. And right now I'm using a Mac, so that's going to automatically start downloading here. So what I'll do is I'll pause the video here. I'll let you download the application as you would any other app, and then we'll pick back up once both you and I have installed it onto our computer. Okay, so now the app is installed on my computer, and because I'm running a Mac, I've dragged the application into my dock. And so here is the desktop application. So I'm going to click on here, and what it's going to do, it's going to prompt us to log in because it is connected to their cloud service. So I'm going to use my email and my password, and I'm going to sign in. And so it's going to ask us to import some existing PDFs if we have some. So if you're a previous user of Zotero or EndNote or RefWorks or any of those other data management programs, you can certainly do that. But let's just skip all of that for right now. And different publications, I'm going to skip that for now too. And there's a list of popular papers, and I'm going to skip that as well because I just want to get to the desktop app. So I'm going to skip all of that information, and here you have it. This is the home base of our desktop Mendeley app. And at this point, we'll take you through some other applications that we need to download onto our computer, and then we'll come back to some of this information, and we'll start working with the desktop app. I hope you enjoyed the video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure to give us a big thumbs up and like the video. If you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our channel by clicking the link above, and make sure to check out some of our other videos. We'll see you again soon.